It was great to work with him. He was a consummate musician. He was looking for someone who could sing like Marvin Gaye. That's what he told me. And when we got together making songs, he accidentally double booked a session with my guys from Incubus. So I went in and we wrote this song.
Well, life will pass me by.